Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. And yes, it's been over half a year since I've last posted, and so many things have been going on during this time. If you don't watch the news, you should. With everything that's going on, it's hard to keep track of what to do, what you can do. It's just a whole mess. So basically, for today's video, it's just gonna be a chill speed paint, and I'm not going to be talking much this video, probably just in the beginning, and then you guys can listen to some calming music while watching me speed paint this character of mine. I haven't been drawing lately, and it's because of this whole thing that's been going on with the political protests and the virus and everything else that's just been going on in my personal life. So to finally get behind the screen and record, draw, do what I love to do is really great. And usually when stuff like this happens, a lot of people tend to shut themselves out or not want to do anything, and I have been through this process as well. However, it cannot stop me from doing what I love to do. So here I present you the latest work that I can do at the moment. I'm not quite sure what to say, what inspired me to do this piece. However, I am a very imaginative person, and I've always had like this vision of a girl wrapped around a large piece of clothing just looking off into space. And later on, as you'll see in the video, I get stuck a little bit on how I should do the background since I haven't thought that far ahead. But for the final results, I'm really happy with what I decided to do. And it's definitely out of my comfort zone since I honestly do not like space. I tried to avoid that topic altogether, and here I am drawing something space related. This video is a little bit different from my usual ones because usually I would do a speed paint of digital painting, but for this one I tried to do a slightly different technique using line art from something I drew in the real world. This was very difficult to do, and I've been trying to get this down for a little while now, but now that I've found my personal process, I think I could revise and improve upon this new line art technique. The only reason I don't do line art on the actual software itself is because my computer lags when I'm far away from the canvas that I'm painting on. So I would have to sketch up close, and I don't really get the big picture. I can't move as fluidly as I can if I'm drawing in real life or farther away from the canvas, so I thought this would be the best option if I wanted to do line art. During this process, I tried to take what I learn and observe from other artists that I admire and get inspired from. So if you notice a few different things different with how I paint or how I color things, it's because I've been trying to study how they make their artwork very colorful and lively, and something I aspire to be and try. So with that being said, I'm not quite sure when the next time I'll post will be, but hopefully soon. These videos do take a long time to record and edit and put up. This drawing altogether without the time lapse took me around 5 hours to complete with barely any breaks in between. So I hope you guys can understand what really goes into making videos like these. On that note, I'm happy you guys are still sticking around, watching my videos. I'm very grateful for that, and hopefully I can give you guys more content soon.